Buildings are the largest contributors to climate emissions, and therefore we need to understand the impact the buildings will have on climate. Infrared City makes climate simulations accessible to architects and planners using artificial intelligence. We take really complex, expensive, and not accessible climate simulations and we make them real-time available at really low cost using, of course, deep learning, machine learning models that we train ourselves. We take something that takes a week to run and compress it into less than a second. And we do that with cutting-edge deep learning models that we train on NVIDIA GPUs. So we're really revolutionizing how architects and planners can understand the impact their buildings will have on the environment by making instantly available feedback of their climate impact of their designs. And that is really, truly unique. I've worked 15 years in this field, and it's the first time that I can really move a building, change a building's component, and immediately see what the effect of this will be on the climate. And that's done through AI and NVIDIA. We use a V100 for that, and we use Triton to serve inferences. And we have multiple models that we have on the back end. So Triton is a core part of our infrastructure because it allows us to manage resources very efficiently. Otherwise, we'd have a really big resource problem. So for us, it's been crucial to have the Inception program, the access to knowledge, the access to experts, the community, and the important part is really like you connect to world-leading experts and help you really implement solutions a lot faster. The Inception program has been like really crucial to help us achieve that.